See ya.
Nope.
Alright,
All
sweet.
Alright, is everyone ready?
I am.
I'm dead.
I'm ready.
I'm so ready. Get pissed off.
Alright, hold on. Right, I'm gonna start it.
3, 2,
I'm ready.
One.
I'm ready.
Happy New Year!
Oh!
Now you guys know, don't hit ready up and don't go on the start.
Make sure to get your cards. I'm talking to the rookies, KY and Shaq.
Don't press ready, okay? Don't press ready.
34.
39.
I'm the 8.
34. 34.
What are you, Jocko?
Shaq, you're a rainbow.
Hey, that's okay. I love rainbows.
Since we're racing in the snow, I think it'd be perfect to do this.
You're doing I'm gonna go with a white car. Yeah, I'm going with a white car.
That's what I'm about to do.
Oh yeah, I really like the 39 now that I see it.
Ah, grab a Mountain Dew and just do it!
Just do it.
Why have a Mountain Dew when you can have Shia LaBeouf?
Alright, do not go.
I bench watched Lawless twice already. It's such a good movie.
Yo, Racing Nate. Racing Nate says he wants to race.
If you need
it happen in my home state.
If you need to respawn, you can go ahead because you're under the chat. So if you need to respawn, that's fine. But just don't go.
Charlie Cutcliffe is a hell of a movie.
I'm supposed to be on the phone.
Don't go. Nobody go.
Oh my god!
Alright, let me see.
Welcome.
Okay, so Carbon, you start first. You see that black
line? I'm going all the way to the back.
Go over to where the first checkpoint is. Okay, that black mark. Okay,
butter.
What the hell, my car did not go. What the fuck, why didn't I?
That's alright. I'm not gonna restart the race for that. Okay,
I fucked up. I admit. I thought I went 34.
Okay,
44.
Limestone, you start second.
Okay.
Alright, I start third.
So we're about to kick it off.
Hold up, nobody go.
I'm going in the way back.
I have to line up, so.
Yeah, this place is really cool on snow, not gonna lie. And this
is Nick.
GTA does this, like, seasonal thing.
Carbon, please, like, hush. Line up.
Okay, if Scout is not here, then Trem starts after Scout. And then, okay, this is awkward. Guess who starts after Trap? Hughes. Alright, Hughes, come on down.
Wait, where'd he go?
Okay. Next to me, okay. Then after Hughes, it's Ben. Is Ben here?
No.
Okay.
My two arrivals behind.
He's flipping them off.
Alright, after Taz, it's Irish.
I'm trying to get behind you.
Okay. I'm really paying attention. I was on my phone.
Alright, so it's Taz, Irish, and then
up there,
Brennator.
Behind
Brennator is after Irish. Okay, both Kyles retired, so then it's Jocko after Brennator.
Both Kyles retired!
it's cool.
It's kind
of sad. Retarded.
Was not so much involved in this decision.
Does this go off points?
Alright, the next alright, and everybody else. And then, okay, hold up, I gotta do the intro. Okay, Tram, hold up, Alright, let me get the intro. Alright, in 3, 2, 1.
Welcome back to another doorbell.
Whose doorbell is that? Alright, welcome back to another Stock Car National Series race. Today we are
have to start that off every time when you
shut up,
Vegas.
Kale is talking.
And we are over here on turn 3. The whole field's ready. Carbon, go ahead and start the face lap. Just half throttle. Alright, double file. And you're gonna go on the green mark on the front stretch.
Alright, so we're gonna go on the front stretch?
Yeah, a little slower. Just
oh god, I'm scared.
Alright, and 3, 2, 1. Green flag!
Green flag is out! We're
green flag's out in Vegas, baby! Let's go!
Now, yeah, you should be careful because it's a freaking slippery track.
I love slippery.
Whoa.
Oh, God.
Whoa!
Oh, Carbon goes around. Oh, nice stuff.
Oh, I got ran over already! So that's great!
Come on.
So, this is
God
what the
damn
smell
it.
Is.
Wait, Mickey's already.
I got
okay,
ran
I'm back.
Over.
I missed that, but it's already a caution.
No, fucking Shaq came up in the U, he came up in the knee.
Shag attack,
caution,
ran
caution,
into
caution,
me.
Caution?
No caution.
What? Yeah, because somebody didn't get to go. Colonel didn't go at all.
Agreed, what? Agreed, just agreed. Yeah,
caution, let like Colonel catch up.
Yellow.
Hey, limestone.
What? Rare times.
What? Yellow. KY never, KY was never able to get
spicy. We did not have to stop for me, but okay.
I'm so
I'm retaking the lead because the caution should come out when
I was second.
Trump's second.
It doesn't matter where we were. I was fourth.
Because fucking Colonel never didn't go. If you didn't go, we'd wait for you.
It doesn't matter. We catch up in 5 seconds with this.
Your mom doesn't matter. He was a full lap behind. It would have taken him at least 10 to get back in the snow.
Okay. All right, we go on the black mark on Colonel.
My question is, why didn't Colonel go?
Get me, that's the doorbell. It's my doorbell.
All right, black mark on the turn three. All right, go. That was so unorganized.
Try to fucking hit the gas as soon as he got there. I knew he was gonna do that. That's one of the rare times you're gonna throw a caution right off the start if someone doesn't go.
Whoa.
Winter Bash 500 turns into GTA.
Why because...
are
people
in the
police? Oh god, that's big.
Why, Shaq?
Oh, that's a big crash. And what the fuck, Colonel?
Shaq,
my bad.
Colonel, you. Oh my god, you could have fucking let off and let. Dude, you're dumb.
Dang, that's
like,
the brick as well.
Are you fucking serious?
Oh no, turned you.
You could have just let off.
No, Shaq. Shaq couldn't hold his freaking line.
Shen, you're complaining about someone else not holding the line.
I held my line.
Right? I made the wall the first lap.
At least I held my line.
Oh, you did not.
Did you not see how sideways I am?
Oh, Frank was on GTA. And...
I was trying to do everything I could to not. What happened, Chris?
Frank
was on GTA.
I'm on the wall. I'm not a fan of snow.
Me neither.
Go ahead and do everything I could not to spin it and not hit you.
No, you
I
cannot
want to lose
snow it. Off, by the way. Like, it's impossible. I've tried everything.
Come on, Gio, we can catch up.
Hey, Daveski. Wreckfest, yeah.
Oh, who else are we there?
Alright, this is
done. Can't wait for the Wreckfest League to start. I pound the shit out of Chris every time I get the chance.
Dude, I love Wreckfest.
Pound.
Breakfast is awesome.
What's your crazy name?
And there it goes.
And
oh, that's a big
limestone.
Oh,
I went to the bottom to stay out of the way.
That's in. I'm not gonna.
Oh,
go
man, low.
So yeah, just like.
My bad, limestone. I didn't want to hit you.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. My bad, Tramp. Wasn't looking.
No, it was my bad. I was looking at you. Where you
going? Yeah, I was looking behind me.
Yeah, same.
What happened in Exodus?
You and him both got sideways at the exact same time.
On my screen, I didn't hit him.
His controller truck died too.
Alright, that's what happened, okay.
Nexus?
I kinda let off.
Nexus, where are you?
That's how I don't get really.
Nexus is not
there. Slick combat. Slick
tires.
Your mic might be muted.
Can anyone hear Nexus?
No.
Nope.
No.
It was muted. Yep.
Oh, God, I hit the wall.
Oh, I thought I hit you.
Alright, watch out for that.
Carbon, that was smooth.
Oh,
that was
somebody wrecked back there.
Brennan just my ass.
And the freaking wheel just the car just doesn't want to go after.
No.
Oh, somebody lost it.
We should have freaking postponed it. It's
honestly, I'd agree to that, but
I'm not sure.
At least this is 10 times better than that Sonoma.
Oh, no, dude.
Yep.
This in the snow is better than fucking Sonoma.
But we can't race the snow.
I'm so sorry, Longstone.
Sorry.
No. That's okay.
Why is everyone breaking? Why is everyone breaking?
I can't
Longstone,
imagine.
I was trying so hard not to
get up. Why is everyone? Did you say why is everyone breaking?
Yes. We were in the back channel when everyone was breaking.
Well, you don't want to run over
somebody. Because we don't want to run over anyone again.
Carbon,
you kind of don't want to spin ourselves out in the corner.
And I've been involved in.
Sorry, Gio. Carbon bumped me.
Well, I've taken limestone out twice this race. Already back.
First one, he was actually trying to avoid.
Oh, jeez!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, I'm sorry for the heart attack, Carbon. I got loose.
Good save, Hughes.
and I had to hit the brakes in order not to kill Trim and Garvin.
I'm sliding my ass.
Dude, the freaking back end just steps out every 5 seconds.
Oh.
Sorry. I was trying to bump track with you and ended up mistiming it.
I don't think it's a good idea to bump draft, especially on the corners.
Racing nails.
Especially in the snow.
Snow.
Yeah.
Okay.
If you can, avoid bump drafting.
Yeah, I was just trying
especially
to test
on,
it out.
Especially on areas of the track that are this banked.
My Jocko, I can't even pass you.
Woohoo, Geo!
Yeah, it's crazy over here.
I was doing everything I could not to hit you and keep her going.
Come on, lead that
the
up.
The rookie is leading. We have a rookie leading.
I am not even on the throttle. Okay, now I'm back on throttle.
I wish you could, like, put yellow stripe on the back. That would be pretty
hey! Come on!
Man, that got me a little bit sideways.
I was gonna say, you turned straight into me.
Oh, God.
Chad, what are you doing?
We saved it!
I don't know how the hell we kept that going.
I don't know either, but man,
thank
that
the
was...
Lord.
Let's just hope that doesn't happen again.
Oh, Geo.
I'm just...
Oh, God! Sorry, Hughes. I think you're gonna break that hard.
It's alright, it's alright.
That was all on me.
Next, is there a way we can catch back up to them?
Whoa, Shaq, what are you doing?
Yeah, it's...
I'm trying to get my lap back. I'm a lap down.
Oh, Shaq!
My bad.
That was on Shaq. I'll admit that.
I'm trying to get my lap back.
It's cool, man.
But that was
yeah,
Shaq.
But you don't
he ran into
hit
them.
Us. We
that was
Shaq.
Shaq ran into them.
I will say yes. I apologize.
I'm sorry.
Man,
Shaq, if you're trying to get your lap back,
no,
do it against the wall. You do not
I'm
do
sorry,
it on the
Carvin.
Bottom of the track.
That's fine. I'm good.
Shaq became a Nexus.
I'm also sorry, Irishman.
No, Shaq became a fucking T-Wing.
No, he became a Nexus because he wanted to get lap back.
Oh, sorry, Tez.
No, that was all on me.
Oh, my goodness.
I had nowhere to go. It just spawned right up the track.
Yeah, you're good. I'm not that mad.
Nexus is awful.
Oh,
is Shaq attacking lap down?
Oh my god,
yeah. He's trying to get his lap back.
He's a fucking lap car already.
Oh.
My bad.
Gigging everybody
work together.
Yeah, I see that tango.
Hang on, Hughes, I'm going high.
Should be a fun race, auto club though.
Oh man. Yeah. Hopefully
I like racing here, it's just the snow, man. It makes it.
I know, dude.
I mean, it's fun, but you gotta have talent to do this shit.
You will not get your lap back.
Since when is Jocko with us?
Since yesterday.
He's with us.
No, he's with us.
Watch it. Watch it.
With us in spirit.
Sorry, Chris. Oh, I said watch it.
That was thanks,
Jared. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Damn.
I said watch it.
Oh god, sorry.
I lost it.
Oh, I didn't know if I'd been with you.
No, that was
I got really
break.
Tight.
Alright.
Unofficial rule, if it's 10 laps to go and we come up in the lap
first,
I
am sideways the whole corner. Oh, top god. 5 for the race, I'm gonna say Bean, Hobos, Wes,
KY, okay, you're the best.
I
wasn't
gonna save you, Nexus.
What happened?
I'm freaking bars on mine and I'm sliding.
Brennan, are you at Auto Club
too?
Oh,
somebody just.
Bren, I wasn't on the entry list.
Okay. Let's be real here. Does it snow in Vegas? I don't even know.
It rains in Vegas and it wind in Vegas.
It might occasionally snow in Vegas.
I don't know. I'm staying high.
It's so freaking hard
middle.
To keep your car straight.
It's always catching the Nexus.
I just want to let y'all know when he gets into a big
fight.
That's gonna be a big problem.
No!
Oh!
Wait a
minute. I'm trying to stay at this back of the pack.
How'd you like that set that same, Brent?
Oh, that was sexy.
Yeah,
I don't know how I made that.
We're in a big pickle right now.
Yep.
I was behind
it's gonna be a big wreck in a sec.
I made it through 1 and 2 without
look at this
freaking
shit.
Losing.
I went for it and I tried to shoot up to the front.
Oh! More contact.
Save roll!
Thank you.
I stalked someone with me and went straight to the front.
Give me a freaking
how did you save that?
I have no idea, but very good question.
Also, I'm pretty sure everyone in the lead pack can breathe. when we hit 10 to go, if we're coming up the lap,
Oh,
I'm good.
Jesus, bro, you scared me.
Hey, that push helped out too.
Oh, I
you
freaking
didn't hit
it. Hit
me, Jocko. I just did everything I could not to get hit.
Oh, dang that.
There we go.
That was my bad.
Geo just turned him into Dale Earnhardt.
That's a Tony Roper and a hat.
Oh god.
That's a Tony Roper or Blaze Alexander crash.
Oh god.
Tony Roper.
Jesus, Trem.
Rest in peace, Blaze.
Why is someone pushing me too?
Oh god, kill
me. Hey, why you block that? Why?
Oh, I'm sorry, Nexus.
You're fine. KY bumped me.
I didn't know you were there!
KY brake checked me, and then I freaking had to save it.
I am so screwed.
Whoa!
Nexus, we just need to stay back here and then make a charge late.
Yeah, probably. I'm probably gonna lose it.
No! Holy moly.
That's the checkpoint!
Happen and use Mr. Checkpoint.
Carbon, I'm sorry, it slid and then I got hit.
Shut up, Tess. Shut up, Tess. Tess, you killed
me
twice
again. Nah! Every time, bro. Oh, limestone. On my turn, I didn't touch you, dude.
Let's go.
Netcode. On my screen, I didn't touch you.
On my screen,
Did I flip already like 3 times?
Trem, I'm sorry. Carbon, I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. That was all me.
No, but I flipped. But I flipped like.
Jocko's 28, right?
Like,
yeah.
Jocko's 28, right?
Oh
no!
KY, good.
Oh no!
Trem, that's dope.
Jesus.
Dude, y'all. Oh, that was awesome. That was great.
Why?
Come on. What do you mean that was great?
Now, Carbon!
Why didn't you save it?
Chuck, you hit me! Why didn't you save it? I was going to kill my freaking quarter panel. I was! You killed my quarter panel. I would have saved it if it wasn't for you.
I'm saying what you were doing. If I'm the last card, go to the wall. That's what I'm trying to do. So you guys can
still
wait.
I have arc breaks.
So you're welcome.
Plus we're in the snow. It doesn't help.
Longson, are you okay?
Kinda.
My car is
on the front
How many laps there? Oh god.
About to hit 17 to go, I think.
22 or something?
16 to go. 16 to go. 16 to go.
Jocko, you're struggling.
Bam, we go.
Wow.
Nexus fat.
I didn't freaking.
You know,
okay, I thought you were about to say. I thought you said Nexus.
Irish, no, that was a powerhouse pull.
The snow, Jocko.
Whoa.
Let's go, Jocko.
I saw.
There might be a big one here in a minute.
Shit.
Brendan, we can try to flip.
Oh my god.
Go to the inside. I want to stay back here for now.
You're gonna put me in the freaking thing, Brennan. Really appreciate that.
I'm not trying to put you in there.
Is it possible to get a caution? Controller died. That means.
Nexus, what are you doing?
Today is.
I got two.
At the supermarket!
God, I was all over the backbone from Geo.
40 dip. What are you doing? I'm gonna get killed, dude. This is gonna be a death of me.
I've got no shot. Damn it.
If I win this, this is for all my teammates. Even though I don't have too many.
Oh!
Ah!
I was sideways and I got shot.
Nexus, shut up.
Sorry, Carbon, I just had to hit the brakes. There's really nothing I could. I killed my own
momentum. I got loose, I'm sorry.
I saved you.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, Sean.
Hey, get that pole, Trev, because we're going around the outside.
Okay, I need to get out of this, but I don't want to get out of it.
I'm fucking terrified.
And that's why I want to get out of it. But you know what? I couldn't.
I'm trying to be locked down.
Well, once I get to the top of the road, that's when I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm already done.
There's no way. I can't play catch up because I'm literally trying to make sure you guys don't go.
Oh, Bryn!
Oh god!
I'm gonna go high. Go under me.
I can't, I have another car right there.
Oh, I shot the gap!
Gap?
How the hell did I sit there?
Why'd you shoot the clothing store?
Yeah, you can ask Trev and Shaq, I literally had one shot. Yeah. And if I slowed down or was at all, I was done.
This is ridiculous, Geo.
Oh, well, it ain't his fault.
Yeah, blame Rock.
No, but like, no, just like me and Geo are riding the wall.
There he goes. Jock is killing him.
Oh, job, Irish!
Irish, save it! There you go.
Sorry.
Fucking
Okay.
Geo needs to fucking make better racetracks. I'm so sick and tired of being victimized either by his stupid walls or his stupid checkpoints.
Oh god.
Like, wake up!
No, this is a good track, okay?
This is one of the better tracks.
This is a good track, okay?
Geo!
Time to go.
It's just
nice. Thing.
Goddamn backstretch. Freaking, I don't understand.
There's no way he can make a secondary checkpoint for the lap ending marker.
That's not the lap ending marker.
That's part of the backstretch.
That's what it is. The lap ending marker's on the backstretch. That's the only place he can put it.
Yeah.
Because otherwise he can't have 30 players in his lobby unless it's on the backstretch.
Yeah. You might be able to fit it on the front stretch if you...
So I've got absolutely zero chance to win because I'm...
On the front stretch.
The only thing I could... Oh, Trevor, bye.
Wait,
who's this?
This should not count for points.
I freaking saved that car.
Oh my god.
Sorry, Cass.
It's alright. Apologize to Limestone, not me.
Sorry, Limestone, if I could get past
yeah, they can.
I'm not upset about it because I knew the hit went bad, but you turned me straight into Limestone with no way to avoid it. Track?
Irish, you came down, Irish, but I left it.
That would have been on me if I wrecked myself anyway, Brad. Even though I don't think I would have been very,
Limestone has gotten screwed this race so many times.
I was flicking
my Carbon, you blocked the outside.
I was going up top.
Shaq.
If you're right here, you're done.
Shaq.
Marcel on this bitch.
Taz.
I'm trying to give you the room.
The danger zone.
You came up. I'm sorry.
Who the hell's singing?
Okay.
Four wide for the lead right now.
You know why the race is called Robin's Race?
We need to win for Robin's Racing, sir.
Don't you start doing it, Brad.
I don't want to be behind someone because of the slipstream. The slipstream is a death thing. It's usually good, but if you get in the funnel,
I can't argue with that. You're actually smart about it, Nextus. It isn't. Dude, I'm sorry. Oh, you aren't smart.
Six wide!
Who's honking? Honk. Everybody honk.
No, don't honk. It'll distract you.
I'm trying to get out of people's way.
Okay, I need it.
I will do everything in my power not to hit you.
That's my power for, like, the game, but I'm
trying not to hit you.
Carbon, you're a bum.
Five to go.
Let's go, blocking.
Too close. This can be the big one.
This Shaq almost loses it.
This is kind of forming up like Talladega. It's scary.
Dude, I don't like this.
2012
Talladega. Ow! Who is that dude? Who is that?
Shaq is checking out. Shaq is checking out.
Okay.
Goodness.
That was a hell of a...
I saved you, though.
What was that all about?
I had no idea.
I got loose, I couldn't get in, and then I saved KY.
I appreciate it.
May I ask?
I knew you were actually trying.
Oh, hi, Irish.
Hi.
Ready
to go. Where did you just come from?
I
can't read the chat, guys. I'm sorry. I gotta concentrate.
I'm holding on. Yeah, we need it. Yeah.
Oh, I got you. Oh. You're breaking my
focus on racing. We need to focus to get these people a good.
Ready to go.
Oh boy. Oh my god. I swear. It has a few minutes.
Irishman, I was fucking there.
Sorry, Carbon.
Fuck!
Oh!
I was fucking there, dude. Are you dumb?
Yeah, she is.
I couldn't see you, dude. I'm sorry.
White yeah, and white snow doesn't
work. Oh, sorry,
if Limestone wins this, he is a god.
Limestone's
been spun around 5 different times. At least.
Crap. What are you doing? Did you get loose?
Here we go.
I got loose in the back.
Fuck. I'm so mad right now.
Two to go.
Carbon, you don't know.
The rookie.
Man.
The rookie.
I need a mulligan or something.
Yo, my tire's fucked. Yeah. What are you doing?
Thanks, Irish.
Fuck!
I'm sorry, dude.
No.
Limestone!
Limestone's around.
I had nowhere to go.
This town by.
I'm one to go. Presented by Charlie.
My trepidation is
a I'm not surprised one bit.
Limestone, you spun your front of me, I'm sorry.
You spun yourself on my don't have races on the snow.
He spun and then
he
like,
top 10,
so
Jocko.
I did not put the snow.
What?
I'm so fucking angry.
You're gonna be close.
Stupid. Why do you have a race Texas, on the you. Snow?
Because GTA wanted us to.
Oh my god,
damn
it. Freaking
I got brand flipped. Oh, minimum!
Oh,
Shrem, you
legend!
You legend!
Fuck this.
The rookie wins.
Shrem, you legend! Shrem, you legend!
You're welcome, buddy. You're welcome, buddy.
I hope man, this isn't even for points.
Man.
I had to push him.
Good job. I caught up, and then freaking I waited too long. And I got loose because
what's
Brennan.
Up, Jimmy Spencer?
Texas, you suck racing,
yeah,
buddy.
I will freaking kill you, dude. Absolutely. I'm gonna destroy you.
Wait. Do you know what that means? You know what that means?
Jocko got the best class.
Then I'm no longer provincial,
you! That just motherfucking sucks!
Yeah.
So fucking tired
need
of being victim of tough punk asses who can't even sniff my ball sack in these racing games!
Thank you.
Make better fucking racetrack!
What
thank
in the world is going on?
Thank
I
you,
can't, I need
thank you, Gio.
Minimum one. Good job,
Gio. Gio. Gio, you know what that means? Gio, you know what that means?
This isn't for points, right?
Yes, it is.
This isn't for points.
Mm-hmm.
You know what this
know.
Means?
Wait, it is?
This means I'm not in probation anymore. Yay!
Good job, Trump.
Thank you. Well,
the
that's
rookie.
It for this video.
Anyone have any final words?
That I pushed you to second place and I love you.
I hate the snow.
Yeah,
the snow is the worst thing ever. I could have made.